Hello guys, today we're going to be looking at some of my Animal Crossing New Horizons Island fun. So first we're going over to the playground, which is attached to the school, then the villagers can have fun at recess. Next, we're heading over to the plaza, which has a nice fountain and benches that you can sit on. Then, we're going over to the cafe, which serves some coffee and some cupcakes. And it has outdoor seating also, which is nice. Thanks for watching. Bye!